you could have dinner with any other NBC star, who would it be?
Brian Williams, without question or hesitation. He is the James Bond of our news division. He is a beautiful, brilliant, intelligent, smart man who I would like to break bread with and maybe share a Chateaubriand.
If I could have dinner with any NBC star, it would be Lauren Graham, because she's a friend of mine, and I pay for a lot of our dinners, and she never pays. So, Lauren.
Probably Deborah Messing from Smash.
John Krasinski. Doesn't he seem like a good lunch date?
Alec Baldwin. Because he's hilarious, I think. And I want to see if he's that funny in real life, which I'm sure he is. He has to be.
Okay, so if you could have dinner with anyone, any NBC star, who would it be?
Danny Pudi.
Joel McHale.
Cool.
I would go with Deborah Messing because of my 10-year crush on her. That has not yet ended, so.
She's 10 feet away.
Well, I do know. I almost fainted because I saw her earlier. So, for me, I would love to have dinner with Deborah Messing.
I'm going to go ahead and say Zach Levi because he's adorable. And he's our lead-in on Fridays.
Yes.
Plus, I kind of know him and I have a crush on him.
I would have dinner with the entire cast of Grimm every night if I could. It's the best group of people, the best actors we found in the United States, and the cream of the crop of all the talent. It's they're incredible.
I gotta say, we just fell in love with Angelica Houston.
She gave us a wink.
And I feel like we could even go to Canyon Ranch with her. Like, I could see
what
like a
that?
Whole spa,
a spa
weekend with her. Is that
Listen,
too much?
I'm going to go to like a rock, like a, let's go see Prince with her.
Yes,
or
yes, and then to Canyon Ranch.
And then to Canyon Ranch.
Tina Fey, hands down. I just want to pick her brain. I'm reading her book right now, and I'm just, I'm amazed by her.
Tina Fey, am I the, every person, does everybody say Tina Fey? Surely they have to. Can there be anybody else? I like to laugh. I might just snort my dinner all over, but still.
I actually will say, and I will have dinner with them because we work together on Men Who Stare at Goats, is Nick Offerman from Parks and Rec here. He's my brother, and I will have dinner with him in this very town.
How about the cast of The Office? Second to our cast, of course.
Yes. Good cover.
I didn't hear the question.
You could have dinner with any NBC star.
You could be a tree.
If I could have dinner with anybody other than Tina Fey?
Well, there you go.